She wouldn't leave her little sister alone on the side of the road like that.
Rustic Oracle is the story of a little 8-year-old girl named Ivy who's trying to understand what happened to her big sister Heather, who has gone missing from their community. And so she goes on a road trip with her mom to try to follow the few clues that they have to find their loved one.
Just want to find Heather and bring her home. I just want her here.
I really wanted the story to be the perspective of a younger sibling. That's one of the things that I always think about when I hear about these stories of missing women, is a lot of them have younger siblings that don't necessarily understand everything that's going on. They just go by emotion. It just goes by how they're feeling. And so that's kind of the theme that I wanted to explore in the film, that vulnerability, that sensitivity, but also that spontaneity, that when you're a child, you can't understand everything, yet you want to. It was really important for me to tell this story. I've been wanting to tell this for many years, and I finally felt that we were in a position that we could do it. It was important because there are so many missing and murdered Indigenous women in the country, and I feel that because it has become a large social issue, we oftentimes have forgotten about the actual families that have gone through that, who have lost a loved one. So I wanted to bring that to light and have people feel for those families.